Welcome to this week's episode of What's New in Town. Let's get right to it. At the most recent selectman meeting, the town selectman approved of a date for the next special town meeting. The meeting will be held at Somerset Berkeley Regional High School on November 14th, where the town will discuss many of the issues ranging from the budget to the salaries of bylaw employees. The state of Massachusetts will be holding 6 public forums with the aim of gaining some input from local communities about creating an MBTA commuter rail line that connects Fall River with Boston. The first of these forums will be held at the Greater New Bedford Vocational High School Auditorium at 6:30 p.m. on September 7th. If you have any questions regarding the commuter rail or the forums, please contact the State Department via their email at southcoastrail@.state.ma. The opening and dedication of the new boat ramp at Waterfront Park has been pushed back. The construction at the ramp was not finished by the expected opening date, August 15th, and so the opening and dedication have been pushed back to Friday, September 2nd. Selectman Holly McNamara is beginning to form a group called the Friends of the Quaker Meeting House and Somerset Preservation Group, a nonprofit organization whose goal is to raise money to maintain the Quaker Meeting House in Somerset. The Meeting House is the oldest building in Somerset, and the group hopes maintaining the house will help the town maintain its heritage and history. Last Wednesday, the Playground and Recreation Commission voted that, from now on, season passes to Pierce Beach Park will be free for military veterans who are Somerset residents. If you are a resident of Somerset and a military veteran who's interested in getting a free season pass to the park, visit the Recreation Department's office on the first floor of Town Hall. The Economic Development Committee is asking residents in the town of Somerset which local businesses are their favorites. Using a form that can be found on the Economic Development Committee Facebook page and the Town of Somerset website, residents are encouraged to pick their 10 favorite local businesses, print out the forms, and bring them to the library. The top 10 most picked businesses will be featured in The Spectator and read out at the Spirit of Somerset. For more information, visit the Economic Development Committee's Facebook page. Throughout the summer, the Somerset Police Department will be holding a number of Rape Aggression Defense System, also known as RAD, classes. If you are interested in enrolling in the class, more information is available on the Somerset Police Department's website and Facebook page. The Somerset Public Library holds many community events throughout the summer, including a matinee movie every Monday at 2 p.m. and Scrabble on Tuesdays at 1 p.m. For more information about each week's specific events, check the Somerset Public Library website. And that's all for this week's What's New in Town. If you have any suggestions for things we should discuss, contact us at news@somersetaccesstv.org.